And everyone's just having such a good time. The award that I got tonight was fantastic. I think this year has been a really special year for me with Bharat, and the way the film was received, I think it was absolutely fantastic. And it's always lovely to be here and get a chance to interact with everyone. And Jay and the whole team of GQ are dear friends, and it's great to be here and just kind of be with everyone for the evening. I think the best qualities to me that GQ stands for is they celebrate individuality and they celebrate the uniqueness in everyone. And I think that's what's really attractive in a man, is someone who accepts who they are, someone who's not trying to be anyone else or have any pretenses, but someone who is comfortable in their own skin, someone who has integrity, someone who has charm, who has wit, but most important, I think, is that that person is comfortable in their own skin.
After being awarded for your work and everything, everyone which is exemplary and has always been told is that you are hardworking,
yes.
Immensely hardworking. And then, it's coming from Mr. Salman Khan, like, he gives example of how hardworking you have been.
I think for me, the way that I approach my work is just from sheer love of my job and sheer love of what I do. And I love the profession that I'm in, and the way that I work, just it comes from my heart. There's no thought behind it. There's no strategy. It's just I want to be where I am. I enjoy being on every film. I enjoy being on every set, and that's really where my life is. And it's all about the work that we create. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
She'll not get by. She'll stand here.
Thank you. I think the evening is always dazzling, it's spectacular. मैं पूरा श्रेय देना चाहूँगा श्रेय साहब को कि श्रेय कुरियन मेरे बहुत ही करीबी एक मित्र भी हैं, मगर जिस किस्म से और किस पैमाने पे ये हमेशा एक इवेंट करते हैं, मैं खुद भी चकाचौंध रह जाता हूँ उनके इस ग्लैमर एंड ग्लिटरार्ट इवेंट से. इस साल के आई थिंक बहुत सारे जो हैं हकदार हैं इस अवार्ड के. मैं ज़्यादातर आई थिंक, बट मेरे लिए ख़ास तौर पे शायद आयुष्मान रहेगा, क्योंकि आयुष्मान ने लगातार बहुत अच्छी फिल्में की हैं, बहुत ही हटके फिल्में की हैं, तो मेरे लिए. और फिर साथ साथ उनका स्टाइल क्वेश्चन हमेशा देखने को आ रहा है कि बहुत आगे बढ़ रहे हैं. शाहिद है, सारे बहुत सारे यंगस्टर्स हैं जो कि इस अवार्ड के हकदार हैं. Hi, how are you, bro? I think so, because I think that's a very valid question for you to ask, actually. Personally, I think the moment you speak of style or beauty, it's synonymous with female. It's synonymous with women, you know, and automatically they're glorified to that level. Not that, and most of the time I have realized that people generally have this perception that men don't take care of their style quotient or of themselves, or they don't really care, because that's a perception that's been carrying on for I don't know how many hundreds of years, you know. But I think this is a great platform for men to also kind of stand out and have that X factor coming out and saying, okay, no, you know, guys, we do take care of ourselves too. I think, yeah. मेरा मानना है कि अगर इवेंट ऐसा है जहाँ आपको ड्रेस होके जाना होता है, आप जाइए, क्योंकि वो एक किस्म से आप उन्हें रिस्पेक्ट दे रहे हैं. अब मैं नहीं मानता हूँ कि अगर रेड कार्पेट का इवेंट है तो मैं चप्पल पहन के आ जाऊँ. आई डोंट डू दैट. आई जनरली डोंट लाइक, आई लाइक ड्रेसिंग अप फॉर द ओकेजन, बिकॉज ऑटोमेटिकली इट गिव्स रिस्पेक्ट टू दोज पीपल हु ऑर्गेनाइज द इवेंट. सो यू विल नेवर फाइंड मी इन अ पेयर ऑफ स्लीपर्स अनलेस गॉड फॉरबिड देयर इज एन इशू विद माई फुट और इफ आई हैव गॉट अ यू नो इन ग्रोथ और समथिंग हैपनिंग, बट अदर देन दैट आई लाइक ड्रेसिंग फॉर द इवेंट. जी जी हाँ जी हाँ, बहुत 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 एक्साइटेड हूँ, बहुत नर्वस भी हूँ, क्योंकि पहली बार एक एक्टर के किरदार से थोड़ा हट के प्रोड्यूसर भी, राइटर भी, और एक भाई, सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट तो भाई का एक रोल जो है, एक पिता समान रोल जो मैं मेरे छोटे भाई के लिए निभा रहा हूँ, वो बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट है, क्योंकि पहली फिल्म नमन की है. कोइंसिडेंटली आज के दिन एग्जैक्टली 12 साल पहले मेरी जॉनी गद्दार फिल्म रिलीज़ हुई थी, 28 सितंबर. टुडे 12 इयर्स अगो जॉनी गद्दार रिलीज. सो फॉर मी ऑफ कोर्स इट्स वेरी वेरी इमोशनल अ मोमेंट. वी वांटेड टू डू इट ऑन 28th द ट्रेलर लॉन्च, बट देयर वर टू मेनी थिंग्स. यू ऑल वर वेरी बिजी, एवरीवन वाज बिजी, सो द मार्केटिंग हैज डिसाइडेड टू पुश इट बाय 2 डेज, बट इट मींस अ लॉट एंड very excited. He's done a fantastic job. I've seen the film, I've seen the trailer. I think that it'll leave a mark. I think it'll definitely create some impression. each asset that's coming out is pretty interesting. Right. Sorry, I had some. Yeah. Oh, I'm extremely happy. I'll tell you why. Because it's also pushing the envelope. First of all, to make a film that caters to all the languages in India, to have artists across borders all coming together and making one consolidated film, it's the need of the hour. I've been trying to do it for the longest time. I crossed over. I did a film called Kathi. I did Kavacham. So as an actor, you can't have barriers. As filmmakers, we can't have barriers no more. India is a great country, but it's got multiple languages, multiple cinemas. So to get all these, you know, business point of view, if you're talking about cinema, you need entertainment, and we have the same culture. There's no difference in the culture. So I think in that retrospect, the way Sujit has executed the film, it was phenomenal. Technically, I might want to speak that it's one of the finest films as far as technicalities are concerned. There are a few nuances that somebody might have felt that, you know, wish the story length was crisper, maybe if the story was slightly more, you know, clear for us to understand. But there were subtle nuances throughout the film, if one watches carefully, that you connect each and everything. He left all the dots to be followed. Some get it, some don't. But I think it's very gutsy to go out there and make a film which is so well executed on a technical level. I think it's you know, a chip on his shoulder for sure, and it's a pat on his back for just giving that to Indian cinema.
Yeah.
Thank you. Hanji, I'll see you on Monday. Pray for us, yeah, and all support we need. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.